Well, Ronald, that's your second career home run off of Joe Ross. I know you've had some success against him in the times that you've seen him. What is your approach and game plan when you're facing him, especially today in that second inning?
Bueno, Ronald, es el segundo home run que ha tenido cuando está enfrentando a Joe Ross. Cuéntanos tu mentalidad cuando lo está enfrentando.
When I go to the play, I don't think about nothing. Just see the ball and hit the ball, that's it.
Well, that's your 16th home run now of the season, and you're pacing that group, now tied once again for the lead. How much are you enjoying coming to the park every day and being able to be at the top of that list?
Bueno, que es el home run número 16 de la temporada y que está de los más de la Liga Nacional. Cuéntanos lo mucho que estás disfrutando llegando al parque y pues bateando.
When I come to the play, enjoy every day, enjoy every game. My dad told me someday play hard no matter what happened. That's what I play now.
It's a good thing to live by, certainly. Ronald, you know, this is an important stretch, it feels like, opening up with a win here against the Nats. You've got four against them and then three against the Dodgers. What's the key to getting off here in a good start to June?
Bueno, que es una semana importante con los juegos aquí con los nacionales y la serie que tenemos este fin de semana. Cuéntanos la importancia de tener dos series aquí, jugarlas bien.
Win, that's my mind. Win every game count.
It certainly does. Ronald, thank you so much. We appreciate your time as always.
You're welcome.